You're at 30355 Old Stream Street, Southfield, Michigan.
Convicted felon who had a loaded, unregistered handgun in the car, and police say the man who was drunk had been driving with his one-year-old son in the front seat without a car seat. In addition to being charged for driving while intoxicated, the man also charged with child endangerment. WWJ News Time is 1:13, coming up in 2 minutes.
Court battles begin over what's next for a rare piece of art. I'm Kyle Kimball.
My name is Curtis, and I'm from Southfield, Michigan. I was going through some financial situation. I didn't know which way to go. I've been in a situation without heat. I've been in a situation without electricity.
For 37 years, Saw has been providing energy assistance to Michigan residents in need. Your support will keep vulnerable Michigan families healthy, safe, and warm. Every dollar makes a difference. Visit thawfund.org to donate today. That's thawfund.org. Moments like hearing my cat purr good morning mean a lot to me. But after being diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that is spread to other parts of the body, they mean even more. I take Ibrance palbociclib. Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR positive, HER2 negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com. Ibrance may cause low white blood cell counts that may lead to serious infections. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs. Both of these can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
Get breaking news anywhere, lining up to pay for groceries, or lining up to get into the game. Listen to WWJ on your smart speaker with the free Odyssey app. Detroit's news, weather, and traffic station. WWJ News Radio 950. Depend on us.
Well, we have a couple of crashes slowing you down on one on I-275, another on I-94, and we will see some occasional showers throughout the day, but mild temperatures. We will check traffic and weather in 3 minutes. WWJ News Time, 1:15. Governor Gretchen Whitmer has proclaimed January as Braille Literacy Month in Michigan. The purpose, to recognize the Braille reading system's impact on people who are blind or visually impaired, and also to call attention to services available for residents to learn and enhance their reading skills. The Braille system allows people to read with their fingertips using a system of 6 raised dots laid out in a 6-pack formation. The Bureau of Services for Blind Persons offers Braille services and resources across the state. Inflation, soaring interest rates, and elevated sales prices have combined to cause a slowdown in home sales nationwide. Locally, the latest report from RealComp for December shows the number of sales and median prices dropping. RealComp CEO Karen Cage says it's hard to predict what will happen this year, but she does have some thoughts.
I think that the inventory will continue to grow. I think that people that are looking to sell might be a little hesitant to put their houses on the market right now in that activity that they were seeing before. But I hope that they'll rethink that. I hope that they'll go ahead and try. Usually, if they're going to put their house on the market, they're looking to buy something too.
Cage says home prices did increase slightly in Lapeer and Livingston counties. Well, some concert news. Madonna coming to Little Caesars Arena as part of her 40-year anniversary celebration tour, and she put out a video announcement today.
That's a lot of songs.
It's a lot of songs.
You think people would come to that show?
I'll be there.
I'll be there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm there.
There?
Okay, so the answer is
yeah.
$5 million went missing from a Brazilian collector 6 years ago before recently showing up at the Detroit Institute of Arts. In accordance with the Immunity from Seizure Act, a federal judge for the moment has blocked the museum from having to return it. Monday's court order prevents the museum from moving, hiding, or damaging the painting in any way. The Van Gogh in America exhibition ends its run at the DIA on Sunday. Kyle Kimball, WWJ News Radio 950.
Frederick Meyer Gardens and Sculpture Park in Grand Rapids has named a successor. After 17 years
with the organization. The new president and CEO is Charles Burke, who served as president and CEO of the War Memorial Association in Grosse Pointe Farms for the past 9 years. He will start that new role on Monday, February 13th. WOBJ News time is 1:18. It is time for traffic and weather together on the 8th. Tracy McCaskill, we've got some problems.
We do, and this report sponsored by Bill Brown Ford. Checking the list here. Looking at the AAA jam camps at the top of the list, we have this crash along southbound 275 after M14 in the work zone. It's leaving a little left lane open. You still have delays from 6 Mile. An update on the crash now, which is closed. The east and westbound I-94 ramps to westbound I-96. You can exit at West Grand Boulevard and take that on to westbound I-96. Crash still here along the Sterling Heights Clinton Township border at the intersection of 19 Mile and Hayes. Time now for that NECA IBEW Local 58 construction alert. Still have delays on going to the work. Northbound Van Dyke Freeway near 23 Mile. The left lane is closed until 3. You're remaining slower there from 21 Mile. I-75, 375 interchange. Shoulder closures here until 3. Left shoulder work until 3 as well, with the closure of it along east and westbound M59 between I-75 and Crooks. When you're shopping for a vehicle, you want to know what a dealer has available right now with True.
Hazard reported ahead on Evergreen Road in 700 feet.
At BillBrownFord.com today. I'll have your next look at traffic here, 128 from the Tubby's Sub Shops Traffic Center.
Now the AccuWeather forecast from the Bill Brown Ford Weather Center.
Still some areas of fog early. The clouds remain tough here as we go through the next several days. Temperatures in the mid upper 40s with a couple of showers today. We'll settle back in the upper 30s tonight, stay in the low 40s tomorrow. Should be dry but cloudy and very chilly, and then upper 40s with more rain and drizzle Thursday before we dry it out and get a little colder back in the 30s for the weekend. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Justine DeVore. WWJ News Radio 950.
It is cloudy downtown, 47 degrees. We've got 46 reported at Detroit Metro. Traffic and weather together, anytime you need it, you can find it at WWJNewsRadio.com. WWJ News time, 1:20. We will learn tonight who will replace Bill Wild as mayor of Westland. The city council set to name Wild's successor at its 7 o'clock meeting this evening. Wild stepped down on Monday after 16 years as mayor. He announced in November that he would be moving on to accept a position as president and CEO of the Midwest Independent Retailers Association, a nonprofit based in West Bloomfield. Coming up in 2 minutes right here on WWJ.
Road trip continues for the Red Wings, and the Pistons are enjoying the City of Lights. All that and more coming up in sports.
Thank you to all of the business owners who kept people employed during the pandemic. For all you've done, you may be eligible to claim the Employee Retention Tax Credit, a payroll tax refund from the United States Treasury Department, applicable to businesses who kept employees on payroll during the pandemic. The window is closing to claim your refund. Contact Paychex to see if you qualify. Paychex is proud to have helped more than 45,000 businesses secure over $9.2 billion in ERTC claims, an average of $190,000 per business. 50 years and thousands of experts in HR, payroll, benefits, and insurance. You may be eligible to claim the Employee Retention Tax Credit, a payroll tax refund from the United States Treasury Department, applicable to businesses who kept employees on payroll during the pandemic. The window is closing to claim your refund. Contact Paychex to see if you qualify. Visit paychex.com/ERTC to find out how Paychex can help you get additional cash into your business. Paychex.com/ERTC. Paychex.com/ERTC.
So, the other day, I bought an extremely chatty...
Boring story time!
Make that an extremely catty cockatoo.
You're welcome!
Apparently, the pet store won't take it back. But, hey, I'll manage.
I love that for you!
Just like I manage without home internet.
Will you help?
Sure, my mobile hotspot is slow and makes streaming shows unbearable. Oh no, who's this?
Try to avoid the pain. And what if you could protect yourself without leaving?
from the Colorectal Cancer Alliance at getscreened.org.
Right now, the Dow is down 360 points. We will check your money at 125. WFJ News Time, 123. It is time for sports. Here's Chris Villar.
The Pistons revealing a team photo in front of the Eiffel Tower this morning as they prepare for their game in Paris on Thursday afternoon. They're practicing, exploring the city, and then will look to snap a two-game skid when they take on the Bulls in 2 days. Spring training less than a month away. Tigers talk at 97-1 last night, featuring center fielder Riley Green with Pat Caputo and Dan Dickerson. He was asked about the changing outfield dimensions of Comerica Park after the team specifically mentioned his name as a reason for the alterations.
You know, I feel like it's a good thing just because there's still going to be a lot of room out there, so I'll definitely still have a lot of time to get to the ball. I just feel like I have a way better shot with a 7-foot fence. It's definitely going to be a little easier to get up there on a 7-foot wall than it is.
Pitchers and catchers set to report on February 13th. Tonight, Red Wings versus Coyotes out west at the 4,000-seat Mullett Arena in Tempe, Arizona. Detroit coming off two straight losses, and coach Derek Lalonde says he believes they're playing better than the scores have indicated. They'll drop the puck against the Coyotes, who have lost nine straight, just after 9 o'clock this evening on 97.1. With sports, 23 and 53 past each hour, Chris Villar, WWJ, News Radio 950.
Diabetes, high blood pressure, anxiety meds, everyone's on them. If you're a 50-year-old male, maybe a bit porky, and you may even have type 2 diabetes, $1 million of term insurance may only cost you about $200 a month. Call Term Provider. Speak with Big Lou at 800-200-1966. Big Lou will find a term life policy for you even if you have type 2 diabetes, or overweight, or have high blood pressure. Term Providers help thousands of people like you who think they can't afford term life insurance. To buy $1 million of affordable term life for you, all you need to do is call Big Lou at 800-200-1966. Lou will make sure the scales are tipped in your favor. Call 800-200-1966. Big Lou will answer your call and work to fit you into a term life policy that you can afford. Remember, Big Lou's like you. He's on meds, too. Call 800-200-1966. 800-200-1966.
WMJ News Time, 125. It is time for a check on your money. Here's Bloomberg Angie.
Higher expenses and a decline in deal-making have hobbled quarterly results for two of Wall Street's top financial institutions. Goldman Sachs reported that investment banking fees dropped by almost half during the first 3 months of last year, and the backlog of new business shrank. Morgan Stanley also posted a steep decline in net income, down almost 40%. As recession fears grew and worker shortages eased, holiday bonuses got smaller at the end of 2022. According to USA Today, bonuses for small and mid-sized companies fell almost 10% last year to an average of $526. As firms struggled to find staffers during the pandemic, bonuses soared 27% in 2020 as companies sought to attract and retain employees. Actor Dwayne Johnson's ZOA Energy Beverage is planning a major push for this year. ZOA will triple its marketing spending to promote the young brand as it jockeys for position in the fiercely competitive energy drink industry. I'm Ann Cates with the Bloomberg Business Report on WWJ News Radio 950.
We have a list of crashes slowing you down. We'll check traffic and weather in 2 minutes.
If you have an Amazon Echo, you're just a few words away from local breaking news. Just say, hey Alexa, play WWJ 950. We're streaming live around the clock. Listen to us on Amazon Echo, Google Home, or however you stream. WWJ News Radio 950. Depend on us.
Richard Poshingham from Poshingham's Extra Fine.
Wait! Hey, Sir Richard.
Mark Tapper, come in here for a moment. Did I hear correctly a few weeks back? Something about you selling a car to open Tapper's?
The Cutlass. It was my father's car, his pride and joy. Howard sold that car to finance the first Tapper's jewelry store.
The business you now operate.
Yes.
So it all worked out.
I guess so.
Well, jolly good then. Back to...
Wait, it didn't work out.
But you said his sacrifice created a successful family store.
But
he still lost his car.
I should find that car. Buy it back for him.
Surely you'd never find it.
Would just take time, effort, sacrifice.
He taught me those things.
All that trouble to find a domestic?
You wouldn't understand.
Tapper. And if you know where I can find a 1976 Oldsmobile Cutlass, drop me a line at tappers.com.
We are 17 days into 2023, and it is never too late to figure out how we're going to stay healthy and active throughout the year without breaking the bank. But you can find the solution at the YMCA. For less than $3 a day, you get access to all of the cool Y individual and group classes that you can share with your family, including rock climbing, basketball, that's one of our favorites, family swimming, even martial arts. My kids and I, we love it at the YMCA. They each pick a different activity that the Y offers, and everyone is happy, including me. Find a way to make every day better. Find your Y today. Visit YMCADetroit.org today.
What if the second deadliest cancer in men and women could be prevented? Would you try to avoid the pain? And what if you could protect yourself without leaving your home? Colorectal cancer is highly preventable. Screening is important, safe, and most people have options. Ask your doctor which screening test is right for you. Learn more from the Colorectal Cancer Alliance at GetScreened.org.
Time 1:28. Time for traffic and weather together on the 8th. Here's Tracy McCaskill.
Checking the AAA jam. Kim Sierra, crash has closed east and westbound I-94 ramps to westbound I-96. You can exit there at West Grand Boulevard and take that on to 96 westbound. An update on this collision along 275 southbound after M14 in the work zone. It's now moved to that left shoulder. You're still slower from 6 Mile. A new collision added to this list. Now one along southbound 275 just before Michigan Avenue in the work zone. The right lane and shoulder are blocked. A crash at the intersection of 19 Mile and Hayes remains on that Sterling Heights-Clinton Township border. A new problem with a lumber truck blocking north and southbound Main Street north of 13 Mile in Royal Oak. Police are saying that truck was trying to turn and it's now stuck and blocking the roadway. So be advised if that's on your route. Also, northbound M53 Van Dyke Freeway near 23 Mile. Left lane closure continues. You still have delays from 21 Mile. I'll have your next look at traffic coming up at 1:38 from the Tubby's Sub Shops Traffic Center.
AccuWeather meteorologist Dean DeBoer says we could still see some more rain throughout the day. Milder than average temperatures are high near 48. Tonight, still cloudy, the low near 37. And then tomorrow, the high near 41. It looks like Thursday will be damp and drizzly once again, but the high near 48 on Thursday. Right now, it is cloudy, 47 degrees at Detroit Metro.
When you're an innovative business, every blinking cursor, every blank page, is an opportunity. What will you do with it? Will you make something better? Or create something new? Our Dell Technologies advisors provide you with tools and expertise to do incredible things. Because we believe there's an innovator in all of us. For advice on smart PCs powered by Intel vPro that's built for business, call a Dell Technologies advisor at 877-ASK-DELL.
Research shows listeners prefer a personalized experience. So to help you remember, Liberty Mutual customizes your home insurance. It personalizes that for Amber, who really misses boy bands from the 90s.